players that can kick ass like these guys have. Last band I heard that can do that is Head East, about 10 years ago. Young Thunder's got it. They can kick ass. Rock and roll.
Hey, CapZeyeZ. This is David from Gypsy Rogue. I'm here at the back room. It's about 10 to 2 on a Thursday night. Young Thunder, great thrash band, just got done playing. But listen, there's something happening here at the back room. It's gonna happen before you know it. Something called Sonic Temple. Maybe you've heard of it, maybe you haven't. But if the name sounds remotely familiar to you, the word Sonic Temple, if that strikes the smallest bell in your head, then you better be here when that happens, because you're gonna get blown away. See ya.
I'm gonna be here.
All right.
Hello, back room! Anyone over the hell is watching this? CapZeyeZ, I don't care. There's somebody fucking my head back here. Listen, this is one by Gypsy Rogue, brothers. My band, but I mean my... Stop that. Hello, brothers and sisters. This is David from Gypsy Rogue, coming at you live from the back room in Austin, Texas. This next one you're about to hear is a song by myself and my band. This one's called More Than a Woman.
He's queer.
And he's a dick. This is David.
He's a good guy.
This is David right here.
He's a good guy.
One of the best men at the back room. One of those best sound men at the back room. Excuse me, I'm fucked up.
No, no, he's messed up. He's not messed up.
Yeah.
Professional video here.
Yeah, beep that shit, okay?
Y'all sound like Axel and Slash.
Hey, homie, don't you know him?
Leave him alone. Nevertheless, this is More Than a Woman, and I know you'll enjoy it. I promise.
Look, it's more than a woman.
Hi.
No.
Well, well, people, that's right. The back room is now closed. Please finish your drinks and head towards the front door. We'd like to send a very special thanks out to Laura for DJing for us tonight. But if you would like her phone number, it's right here on the spotlight. 441-5555. Call Laura. She can help you. Also, we'd like to send some thanks out to some celebrities in the audience. We got David and Jay over here. They're local celebrities, and they're bad. And, of course, we have Beth, and she's... He's Beth. I don't know you that well. I can't say anything about you. But Jay, put your hands together for Jay. What a star. I heard you kicked ass tonight, man. Rock on. Take the drunk guy out with you.
Well, I think it's time for some live rock and roll. You guys ready with that?
Yeah, I think so. Are
you ready for some live rock and roll?
Thank you.
to the Welcome Back Brad Bird Party. It's fucking good to have him back. We'd like to thank him for doing us tonight. And this is going out to Mr. Brad Bird. It's called Promises. Play some quick snare drum and it'll take about 3 seconds.
Everybody, let's hear it for Black Pearl. Great set. Slow it down for about a minute and a half here while Matt ties the drum down. What she gonna do? How you gonna do it? Every time she sees me, everything you do is bad to the deep. Where you gonna go? How you gonna get there? Your whole life is spinning in despair. Baby, don't you know sometimes you'll see the best things in this life.
Thoughts you the ground. You felt a real sick premonition. Your whole fucking world grows somewhere. Right down to your ground.
Down here. Dedicate this one to Jim Jam. It's called Hold Me Down.
Even though
guess I've only got one thing to do. Thanks very much for Johnny Law. Y'all are hanging around for Pariah. We want to thank them very much for having us tonight. We're going to do an older song of ours in just a second. It up for birds, so we can do Someone's Dead. We'll be right back.
Thanks a lot. We got a couple more. This is a brand new song of ours. This is called Pieces of the Bottle. Thank you very much. We got two more to do. We're going to try another new one on you. It's called Borderborn. It's going out to Christy Daniels.
Because she is Borderborn. Brad, see if you can feel a little Lizzie in this one.
bother to me, but everyone dies eventually. Anyone would, but he hung on at the best he could, and a tear filled his eye when he was alone, but still his heart remains.
I'll be up here to kick your ass. This was called Downfall. now to Pariah.
Thank you.